I used to get asked a lot why I came to Japan, not so much lately, although I was asked that a few days ago. And it reminded me of the thing that always kind of was a sticking point for me. People seem to want to hear a single reason, like I came to study karate or came to study Aikido or whatever. But in my case, I was interested in Japanese machines, cars, the food, culture. I wanted to learn more about the culture in general. So basically, I was interested in the country and I wanted to know more is my answer, but it's not what people expect to hear when they ask why you came. I guess a lot of people do seem to have kind of single reasons. I met a guy who came to study Aikido and met several people who were ex-military people and that kind of thing. So, in my case, I don't know. It was just a combination of reasons, so.
Yeah.